Hey, it's Ross. From collecting ideas to tracking progress and executing work, let's walk through how to run your full project workflow start to finish. Before we dig in, it's worth noting you can get a great head start with pre-built boards from the Template Center. Find template packages with multiple boards, connections, and automations, allowing you and your team to hit the ground running. First things first, where will your ideas live? Create a project requests and approvals board and use a work form to capture project ideas, feedback, or requests from anywhere. Any submission lands straight into the new request group, ready for review. Assign owners, set budgets, and move requests through approval stages all in one place, so you can make confident decisions and keep things moving. Thanks to a custom automation built in the automation menu, when a project status is marked approved, a new item appears automatically in the upcoming projects group on our high-level project overview board, where you'll keep track of all projects taken on. Now let's zoom into where the work happens. As a project moves to planning, an automation spins up a low-level project board from a template we've created. This is your team's hub to manage daily deliverables with clarity. Add task owners, set timelines, add files, and say goodbye to endless email threads thanks to the update section. Create dependencies between tasks and account for any lead and lag times. And visually track it all within the Gantt view. Super helpful for zooming out and spotting overlaps. Now here's the best part. You can connect your high-level and low-level boards together. On the high-level board, add a Connect Boards column and link all of your low-level boards and ensure a two-way connection is set. From there, choose the tasks you want to roll up to their parent item. Next, bring in mirror columns so you can see key info from your project boards at a glance, like the status of every task, without jumping between boards. That way, updates flow across your entire workspace. Your high-level board gives you the bird's eye view, while low-level boards break projects into actionable steps. Together, they give you strategic oversight and operational clarity. Craving more insights? Create a dashboard to pull data from multiple boards to showcase status, budget burn, and team workloads in real time. Just like everything else in this video, dashboards are fully customizable, so you can get the visibility you need into your operation. Something cool? Enterprise clients on monday.com get access to the project's portfolio solution. With this, empower portfolio and project managers to collaborate at scale, execute with confidence, and report on their success across the organization. And that's it. From capturing ideas through approval, to tactical execution and strategic oversight, monday.com will empower your project management workflow. Start simple with forms and boards, then scale with automations and advanced project features as you grow. Catch more tutorials to optimize your workflows, or dive in and give this a spin today.